The honor stays too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I want to hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I want to hold you till the fear in me subsides.
Ooh, coffee. I smell coffee. Oh, what an unbelievably beautiful day it is outside. And a wonderful world. Where else can a guy find a girl he's been looking for all of his life? I mean, she's gorgeous. She's funny. She's oh so smart. And she loves to eat burgers in the snow. I love it. Mm. If I could just teach you to make a decent cup of coffee, the world would be absolutely perfect.
Mm. Perfect.
Come on, snap to it, woman. Well, your little brother just had the most fantastic out of sight night of his life last night. Man, Rocky is so cool. We're so cool together. I mean, it's like spontaneous combustion. Hey, every time we get together, it's like pow. We are in love. L-U-V. Let me tell you what she said.
Don't touch that.
What's wrong with you? Damn, Egypt. You look like you just lost your best friend.
Maybe I did. It's okay. It's okay.
So talk to me.
It's just, I just got some bad news, that's all.
Well, I kind of figured that. What kind of bad? Is it with your job? A fella?
I just, that song just got to me for a minute. It's all right. I'm fine now. Just drop it. It's okay.
You just being Miss Tough Guy, huh?
Right, honey.
Now, I know you better than that. Come on now. You don't have to pretend with me. Hey, if I only wanted to hear the good news, I'd have stayed on the cruise ship and sent you postcards. Now I'm here. So give it to me straight, Egypt. I want to know.
Well, It is about a fella, but it's not what you think. It's somebody that I knew was close to me as my skin. He might be dead.
Oh, man. Egypt, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Was he sick? Was he killed? What?
Does it matter?
Are you crazy? Of course it matters.
I'll tell you what matters. Holding on to somebody you love. Todd, if Rocky really turns out to be that special girl, you gotta promise me to stick to her like glue, no matter who, no matter what comes between you. Don't ever let her go.
Sure, no problem.
You're lucky if you get one real shot at happiness in this life. You don't take care, you'll lose it. Don't let that happen to you.
It won't.
Well, and you'll be okay. You'll just be fine.
Hey, don't worry about me. I got the world on the string.
Yeah.
It's... Hey, are you still holding on to this old thing? It's about to fall apart on you. Hey, Alex gave that to you, didn't he? He won that for you at the county fair way on back when you two were... Is it him you're talking about? Egypt? Is Alex Masters dead?